I just made this. That was so hard. I think we can make it. And here's the results. Here's the results. That's it. If you want to make an emotion animation like this, just go on a CapCut or do something that you like. Look at something. Then you just add something. Make an emotion like that. Anything. For mine, I'm gonna make it like this. Look how good is it now. It's so cool when it what just happened? There. I'm gonna do it like that. This one in the front. 44. When you update it, it's gonna be so awesome like this. So awesome that I even made it. So cool. That's it all. Bye.